The 15th UX slogan is "Show me the data," and it's a personal favorite of mine. When teams are making decisions that can impact the user's experience, it's very easy to slip into opinion-based arguments. One person thinks there needs to be more white space on the page. Another person thinks that the button color is too bright. Another person doesn't like the word choice on the button label. When you get sucked into these subjective debates, it's really easy to lose sight of the fact that it doesn't matter what our colleagues' opinions are. What matters is what our actual users think about this design. In those opinion-based debates, that's a great time to say, "Show me the data." In other words, let's turn to the users through research and find out what actually works best for them. I find that when people hear data, they sometimes think of quantitative, numerical data. And sometimes that's the data that you need. For example, if we're debating on what label to put on a call to action button, maybe that's a good time to do an A/B test. Put both versions of the button out live and see which one gets more clicks or taps. But show me the data doesn't always mean quantitative data. More often, we're turning to our qualitative methods, like interviews or usability testing. These are great methods for understanding what your users want and why.